Hey, in this quick video I will show you how to use Vencord in your browser. Now it's 100% the same Vencord, and you can try it in your browser before downloading the client. Alright, go to the official website, and download, select browser. You can see supported browsers here. If you use something on the Chromium you can just download it from the Chrome Web Store. Or use TamperMonkey extension for other browsers. Alright, install the Vencord extension to your browser. And now you can go to Discord website, go to the settings, and you can see there are Vencord settings. Open plugins and here you can enable any official plugin you want. For example, I enable Oneko to show you it works. Or if I enable the member count plugin I can see total users on the server and how many people are online. You can use even fake Nitro plugin and send Nitro emojis. So you can try all plugins here. I have these videos on my channel about best Vencord plugins so you can check reviews. And also there are themes, you can download some from the Better Discord website and import the theme here. And one more cool thing. You can download Lemur browser to Android device and install Vencord extension. This makes it possible to use full Vencord on your mobile. Leave a comment if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.